hopping on, y'all. Just wanted to update everybody in case you didn't know or if you heard, you know, this is a 2008 Chevrolet and it comes with the DOD, which is the fuel management activation system on the motor, which goes from 8 cylinders to 4 cylinders for fuel economy. Well, I looked up and I seen that it was messing up the lobes on the cam and making a ticking noise. So I went and bought a program. Superchips has them for about $300, and it's a delete that deletes it, keeps it on V8 all the time. Since then, I've noticed about 3 miles per gallon on the horsepower. Today I'm going to clear it out because I've noticed a little slight tick. You can barely hear it. I'm going to see if you can hear it. Know if you can hear it or not, but this is what I have. I have motor flush. So the direction says to pour it in the motor and let it run for 5 minutes. So we're gonna do just that. And we're gonna see what happens. There you go. You can hear it ticking. We're gonna see what happens. Right now I have 5 quarts, just deal with me, I'm on my cell phone. And gonna see if we can get all this in there. Well, let that run for 5 minutes and I'll give you an update. Stay tuned.